When you first see the opening of Thomas the Tank Engine and Friends, one of the first things you will see is the windmill.
What does this piece do? Well, I'll tell you what it does. It spins!
Spin here, spin there, spin everywhere! Spin it when you're playing video games, spin it when you're drawing, spin it when you're doing the laundry, spin it everywhere! Spin!
Sorry about that. Well, that's pretty much it. It spins. What else did you expect it to do? Make it toast? Well, that pretty much sums it up right there. It spins. It's a great looking item and I recommend it for your collection. Especially if you want to recreate the original intro. Well, that's about it. Bye. Thank you.